أيها المؤمن.
O believer, verily with consistency upon righteous deeds, you will receive good provision.
يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى في كتابه الكريم من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة ومن الحياة الطيبة الرزق الحسن.
And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in His noble book, in the translation, whoever works righteousness, whether male or female, while they are a true believer, verily to him we will give a good life. And the Shaykh said a good life consists of a good provision.
ويقول سبحانه في كتابه الكريم وذنون إذ ذهب مغاضبا فظن أن لن نقدر عليه فنادى في الظلمات أن لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين فاستجبنا له ونجيناه من الغم وكذلك ننجي المؤمنين.
And Allah subhanahu says in His noble book, and remember then Noon, which is Yunus, when he went off in anger and imagined that we shall not punish him. But he cried through the darkness saying, La ilaha illa ant, none has the right to be worshipped but you. Glorified and exalted are you above all the evil that they associate with you. Truly, I have been of the wrongdoers, the zalimin. So Allah says, so we answered his call and delivered him from the distress, and thus do we deliver and save the believers.
لما كان له من السابقية العظيمة ومن العمل